But again, the pollen's still in the end of the storm.
Wish they weren't yesterday.